England Daniela Espirito Santo died after waiting on hold for the police to answer her call for help. It was the seventh time in a year that she had reported her boyfriend to the police, including for death threats and for trying to strangle her. Friends, this news going to viral on social media that two of those calls came in the hours before her death. The first was the morning after her boyfriend pinned her on the bed and pressed. Just over an hour later, Miss Espirito Santo was pronounced dead. The call was heart failure. She never spoke to dispatcher. He called stayed on hold for 8 minutes and when the dispatcher picked up. For more updates, subscribe Vibe TV official YouTube channel.